intent upon delivering his secret message on time, Yankee Doodle Pigeon takes a shortcut directly over the airfield of the Vulture Squadron.
There he is! That pigeon is trying to sneak through on another secret mission. After him, Clunk! Nice takeoff, Clunk! But next time, let's leave through the hangar door, okay? And turn this plane around. The pigeon went that way.
And so the Vulture Squadron, in Clunk's latest invention, the Vacco Plane, zooms off in hot pursuit of Yankee Doodle Pigeon.
Ready with the 4-power wide-angle filter lens pigeon scope?
Ready with the beep beep, sir.
Ready with the electronic stereophonic high-fidelity pigeon alarm, Muttley? Now, dummy, when we see the pigeon, understand?
Yeah.
Ready with the automatic Vacco Pack retroactive activator, silly?
The whatchamacallit is ready, but I'm not.
Get back to your battle station, silly. You can't run out on your duty.
I'm not running out, sir. I'm slinking out.
Muttley, fetch.
Stop, Muttley, stop! I'll go back! Automatic Vacco Pack retroactive activator ready, sir.
Pigeon and whip it! O'clock! Now cut that out! Silly, activate the retroactive activator!
Yes, sir.
No, we didn't catch the pigeon, but we sure got our limit of ducks.
Oh, dear, limit of ducks. Oh, you were good.
Stand by for an emergency landing. Any more bright inventions, Clunk?
Undaunted by their temporary setback, the Vulture Squadron is back to the attack. Or are they? Looks more like they're going to a costume ball.
Cleverly disguised as pigeons, we shall be able to sneak up on that little note dropper.
Pigeon, dong, dong, 12 o'clock.
Come on, men. We'll keep on cloud hopping until we get closer to him. Now what are we supposed to do, Supermind?
Start flap, 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 flap like a bird.
Now look at the mess.